We started out doing music videos as a visual effects company in 2006. Now a lot of our business is really across a wide swath of the industry as far as visual effects go.
Anything and everything, we've probably done it at some point. And that's kind of part of how we ended up using Unreal. It's just, it has such a wide tool set for doing a lot of different kinds of things.
We are constantly pushing the boundaries of what we can do with tech, what we can do with our pipeline. We're using Unreal currently for pre-visualization to do pitches and treatments for full videos in motion graphics. We're using it to bid for temp effects constantly. It really can change the game, and it's only going to get easier.
We did a lyric video for Bruce Springsteen.
Had enough of heartbreaking pain.
The demand from the client was that they wanted surreal driving footage in the desert, and they didn't want to use stock. They wanted it to be very stylized.
The challenge with lyric videos or any project with a budget that is not overwhelming and a time crunch is always how many assets and unique things can you create in the amount of time given? And rather than have to build a full CG environment, we'll use the marketplace and the asset library that Unreal provides and craft something like that for a fraction of the cost. It looks so good and gives you so many options. It's jaw-dropping.
We had kind of pitched them and sent them some renders in Unreal because that's really where we do a lot of the pitch work, just because it's so quick to get lots of different iterations out. And we found that everyone was concerned that we were still using stock. We had to show them, here's the scene from a wide view, like it's actually just a little desert scene that we've kind of put together, and the car just drives down an infinite loop of street.
When you look at the Bruce Springsteen video, there'll be shots in there that you'll think were shot with a real camera in a real car. We didn't have to use any render power, that we were able to operate with a two-man team. Being able to have done this project in 2 weeks is so exciting.
You can have a traditional 3D artist hop into Unreal and in a half a day be producing gorgeous images with such a smile on their face because they're rendering at 60 FPS. I think the impact of Unreal and of real time in general on the industry is going to be massive. As big of a change as when we started doing CG in the first place. Our work will move from post to pre. It gives you that ability to kind of drive and steer the process and try things out and experiment and work at a pace that is just unheard of working in a traditional visual effects pipeline. It makes all the good parts about Ingenuity and what we offer our clients and just kind of turns up the volume.